Hello everyone, Matt England from England Expeditions. Going to give you a Lake Shelbyville fishing report for December 9th, 2020. Today's lake level is 599.7. Water temperature was right at 43 degrees. Water clarity is around 12, 15, 18 inches in some spots. Today, the morning crappie mood was pretty decent, actually. You know, it was kind of like yesterday. Although we didn't have that frontal change, we still have that real high pressure system here. Not a cloud in the sky, hardly a breath of wind in the air. And for the middle of December, you can't ask for a better way to spend a day. I had Kurt, Randy, and Brian from Cook's Mill today. All three of them out here vertical jigging, using the live scope, watching fish come up, inspect the bait, watching fish hammer it, giving good handshakes. And I do want to say that I've been talking about a 2-pound crappie, wanting to catch one of those. Well, I'm pretty sure I saw one, and or it was, if it wasn't a 2-pounder, it was as close as you're going to get for this lake. It was a true mega slab giant that got off right at the boat. Unbelievable fish. Couldn't be happier just to get my eyes on that thing. Unfortunately, I was the one that missed that fish. I know that one of those three could have flipped that thing in with no problem, but that was what I've been talking about. It was in 8 foot of water and it was 7 feet deep. I watched it come off the live scope. It came from about 5 or 6 feet away, hammered it, and as I was bringing it up, I told Randy, I said, this is a big fish. Got to the top of the water and got off. Hey, that's okay. But after that, you know, the bite did kind of slow down a little bit. So kind of like yesterday, we had to relocate. You know, we're finding all kinds of schools, but you know, it's the more active schools, they've been having a lot more activity in the morning, you know, and then as day gets longer, you know, they're still out there. You just gotta move around and try to find them. But we're gonna get back out here tomorrow, chase them again. Today's hot colors were green, were chartreuse with a yellow orange tail and black flake. Then we were using the Mustang, and we were using the white and pink. And you know, going back to all, they didn't have a hot color, so we're catching fish on all the colors. So we know that bite is it's a decent bite, but you gotta work for it. There's nothing wrong with that. So like I've always said, you know, come to the lake and leave the lake with a positive attitude. I'll be thinking about that crappie for the next 50 years of my life. And so, you know, bring a young adult, introduce somebody new that hasn't been fishing, take somebody that hasn't been in a while, introduce them this beautiful resource behind me or any body of water you can get them on. Give them some realistic expectations about what's going to happen, and that way they don't have any grand vision of something that's not going to happen, and they can just enjoy themselves. And that's why I just like to tell everybody, you know, you get out here, we've got the whole day, enjoy the journey. Of course, we're going to work as hard as we can to catch as many fish as possible, but on days that it doesn't happen, we're still out here having a tremendous time, having tremendous company, telling jokes, stories, etc. So I'll go ahead and jump off here. Thank you much for your time. This is Matt England from England Expeditions, signing out.